How much do you still hear about American Pie? How much do you hear about that?
Not too much.
Not too much. I mean, like, well, there was like the 20-year anniversary of the movie not long ago, which was wild. We didn't celebrate it, but right. It was just like 20 years ago the movie came out.
20 years ago.
Was it 21?
You know, it's 1999 is when American Pie first came out.
You can't make that movie today, though. I mean, I honestly, I've always said it, like, I think kids, there's now, the teenagers are like, they would watch that and be like, sex with a pie?
Yeah.
I did that when I was six. You know what I mean? Like, it's like, oh, that's crazy? Wait till you're what we do.
Right, I know.
You know what I mean? It's like a cartoon for them.
Oh, and then they'd also show it on their phones, too.
Right. You know? Well, we definitely couldn't
get
away.
Here's the video of me doing that. Yeah. You know, here it is. I actually tweeted it out. I put it on my Instagram. totally different era. But I remember when that came out. I remember seeing it in a theater, and laughing my ass off.
That's awesome.
Just beyond fantastic. You were fantastic
in it.
You're very, very believable as Stifler.
Yeah, very, very believable. There's a little bit of Stifler in everybody.
Is that what you're saying? You should teach a learning annex course on how to bring out your inner Stifler with Sean William Scott. See, that's
new movie,
thing.
Reality TV show. We got to get in the TV world as well. We got to do our dark movies, our little spin on the sports.
Yes,
but this is a good reality TV show. I'm going to go out there at the Learning Annex and tell everybody how to be their best Stifler.
How do you get your inner Stifler, everybody?
Yeah, big bucks, man. We're going to make the big bucks.
You know, you and I don't know how many guests we have here where we just spitball. We spitball and try to make each other better. And you have done that with me, sir, once again. I really appreciate that. You're the best, brother. You come back anytime you want.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.